Hey, what's up, YouTube? I just wanted to tell you guys about this movie right here. Snitch. I'm gonna say, to be honest, this is one of the best transfer movies I ever watched. I mean, it's right there neck to neck with Sully. If you watch Sully, you know how good it is. This is, they must have used the same camera or something. Let me just show you a few clips of the movie so you can see what I'm talking about. Let me just turn it down so I don't get flagged or whatever. But yeah, I'm trying to zoom in so you can see the detail of this movie. Let's take a look real quick. You can see the detail all over everything. I'm sure YouTube is not gonna give you the full perspective of it, but you can see the detail. This movie is so clear. Oh my God, yes, I know. Laugh, 'cause you know you're clear. But yeah, man. This movie is on par with Sully. I need to know what transfer is, what camera they used. It's everything about this movie. And this is also a good movie too. If you want a nice little suspenseful movie, it's not really suspenseful, but it's a good movie to watch. See if I can zoom in so you can see it in more detail. And this is my HDR settings I have for the TV, the Vizio M series. Yeah, so I just had to make a quick video so you guys could pick this movie up. It's called Snitch with the Rock on it. Pick it up. I'm telling you, pick this movie up. It's a good movie, and the transfer is A1. And also, it's Atmos. All right, so pick it up later.